lovely Miss Diva DeVine.
What do you say?